not up to politicians to determine what life is valuable and what life is not.
Yeah.
Because these are God-given truths.
Yeah.
And it is up to politicians to understand the truth, to support the truth, and to create laws that respect the truth.
You advocate for the rights of women and bust them in the womb, and they don't have any rights. See how arbitrary that is? See, that's demonic and satanic, and sin is deceitful.
In December of 1998, I found myself pregnant. I was dating a DC rock icon, so there was no question of whether I could afford to keep my child. I had no long-term career goals that this child would diminish. I had already graduated from college, so he would not keep me from my degree. Simply out of convenience or lack thereof, and by Brian's suggestion, I chose to have an abortion. I kept this, the darkest secret of my life, to myself for years. Finally, in 2009, I was listening to a homily by Father Larry Richards about confession. He went through an examination of conscience and said, if you've had an abortion, confess it. You have a child in heaven praying for you.
As far as women who feel like that's their only option, there are so many resources available, more than even I know of people willing to help, to counsel her throughout her pregnancy, help her to raise the child lovingly, or to adopt the child to a couple who can't conceive. We need some serious compassion and counseling for women who have been raped. I honestly have spoken to women who have aborted the product of rape and they feel like they were raped again. I mean, it's such a horrific procedure. And a child conceived from rape is no less human than a child conceived in love.
Nothing in you but Jesus
God.
It is not
yours to
call. There's no peace in the world without the Prince of Peace.
I don't judge you for using birth control. I'm not saying birth control should be illegal. I'm saying abortion as birth control should be illegal. I don't use birth control. I don't advocate birth control. I would not say it should be illegal because that is saying my Catholic faith should govern the world. So far, I have yet to have the opportunity to vote for a pro-life Democrat, and I would vote for life before I would vote for anything else.
Keep abortion legal! Keep abortion legal! Keep abortion legal! Keep abortion legal!
Anti-choice has got to go!
Hey, hey! Ho, ho! Anti-choice has got to go!